So may I request the chair of this plenary, Dinesh Mishra ji, to please come on the dais. Shripad ji, if you could also co-chair, you could also come. And because there is one group which needs some more time, they say they need 10 to 15 minutes more. So it means that we have to have some 10 to 15 minutes grace, which, you see, whatever time we take, morning sir, whatever time we take here, that will automatically be deducted from the lunch time. So we have to be prepared for that eventuality. So if I could request, before I hand over the conference to the chair, yesterday there was one breakout group, because yesterday the afternoon session dealt with threats, and the major threats that rivers are facing, and there was very intense, very good discussion. The group that I was in,
we'll start this session. We have got four presentations by the groups that were formed, and they are getting ready for their presentations. In the meanwhile, I would invite, before we start these group presentations, Shankar Sharma ji to give us a brief about the dams, the power likely to be produced by these hydro structures, and whether it is in the good of the people or there is something missing. So Sharma ji, can we request you to come on to the dais? And you have got about 10 minutes to